ladies and gentlemen, we are going to play a Turbografx 16 game called Soldier Blade. Today I'm on a Neo Geo Turbografx marathon on my Raspberry Pi. Okay, so let's get started. It's your standard issue vertical scrolling shooter. And yes, you can hold the button down and rapid fire. This is my second most favorite weapon. I guess it's some type of pulsar. Oops. I need to get some power-ups here pretty damn quick. Wow, I wish I would have kept that laser. Damn it. Man, I totally ruled this game right before I started the video. Let's give her another whirl. One thing about this game, unless you get the power-ups, you're not going to go far. And keep them. Once you get them, there we go, there's the one I want. No, damn it. There we go. Sometimes it's harder to avoid the power-ups that you don't want than it is to get the ones that you do. Alright, here we go. Lost one of my power-ups. Oh, I would imagine this game probably. Damn. This game probably has an adjustment where you can adjust the sound effects and the music. Because I would probably turn the sound effects up a little bit more and turn the music down. Come on, I need a power up in the worst way. There we go. So you get the general idea of this game, I would hope. Again, like so many others, shoot everything you see. And there you have it. That is Soldier Blade on the Turbografx 16.